Okay, this is a quick video to explain the brainwave expansion protocols. So there's five different categories of brainwave frequencies. Delta is the lowest, between 1 and 4 hertz basically, and then theta, 4 to 8. So you can see the various ranges: delta, theta, alpha, beta, gamma. So there's five of them, and there is a protocol in your vibe for each of these five. So if you go look at on your device, you'll see these icons: brainwave alpha, beta, delta, gamma, theta. So you're going to play one or more of these five protocols to address these expansion conditions. So what are the expansion conditions? Go back to the website, brainwave expansion protocols. So you're going to look at this list of conditions. There's about 70 of them here. For example, let's look at bruises. So bruises is between 10 and 14 hertz, so that's covering two different brainwave ranges. So you'd run brainwave alpha and beta to address bruises. Crohn's disease, you'd run, because it's between 12 and 22, you'd run brainwave beta. Diabetes, brainwave beta. ED, 6 hertz, you'd run brainwave theta. So you can go down this entire list and see the various conditions. Menopause would be theta. So again, you're going to look at this condition that you want to address, figure out which one of the brainwave protocols on your device matches that condition, and then run that brainwave protocol. Okay, hopefully that makes sense. Thanks.